Diogo Dalot has scored an absolute screamer in Manchester United's pre-season tour against Borussia Dortmund. The Portuguese star picked up the ball outside the area after a free kick was ricocheted out of the box to the waiting fullback. Staying calm and getting the ball out from under his feet, the United number 20 curled a peach of an effort past Gregor Kobel and into the top corner.